I just only hope that I can add to what is already a fantastic sort of environment. I suppose that old adage of leaving a place in a better place than you found it, I really do feel that even though I haven't really had a massive input into that, I certainly feel like I'm leaving Trent Bridge as a player with a squad that can compete in all three formats, and that's something to sort of look upon with a smile on my face, I guess.